what happens is the Bushes, who are a dynasty but deny that they're a dynasty, and the Clintons, who are not a dynasty but want to be a dynasty, it gets very confusing at this point, don't you think?